Okay, we are back. I don't know why that happened, but we are back. Did he go down here? Or did he go down here? Oh, he went down here. Fuck is that?
Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side.
Two fucking mods, you know.
Watching.
I this lot?
Yeah.
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati, the wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnar starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Still the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say Celestial Theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do?
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir. Can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
Giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No, I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? You know where you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I can still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is. But it's important. Just like all this. I was inside one of the shrines. I saw an image of Tyr in prison, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. You mentioned black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we could never figure out exactly.
We.
Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the bleeding out? Sounds like a mine, eh?
The realm of dwarves, perhaps.
Sparkle flame, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it then. Tears and Svartal find somewhere, imprisoned in a mine? So? What now?
This way. Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us get into Sparklefine? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea to about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Shortcut this way. Ah, back to smashing through things for fun and profit. Lovely.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Where are you going, boy? We can't go over there. Where are you trying to go, boy? There's nowhere we can go.
think we can get home the way we came. Let's get back to the shrine. I know another way.
So where we came through? Where is another way, boy? Instant, boy. Instant. Why are you going up there? There's nothing down here, boy. We can't go that way.
Curiosity against him. Goes with being young.
In life, we learn obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
Where are you, boy? Just watch out, because those things can pop up anywhere.
Still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it.
After you, my friends.
We really descended. Can I have control, please? Where's the bell? Oh, here we go. Can I check out the scenery for?
Looks Give her
here. I didn't get the flame. Which one do I have equipped? This is upgradable, huh? What? You still another one? Oh, this is upgradable. No way. Got 80 by down, you know. Wait. Please don't mind. There's no weird one. It's craftable. Roots. is comfortable.
Found some items you left behind. Tossed them in the chest. What would you do without?
I'm gonna go look around. Check out my room. South Century looking right.
I knew he'd left something behind.
Multiple items, of course.
This place is great, Sindri. You built it all yourself?
You know it.
What will it be? Something special? No refunds.
And how's life been treating everyone's favorite Azure Vulgaria?
The book you call me?
Exquisite.
Set point, set title. Where's why is there no shout out coming? Blue has a shout out coming. Did he make it? Capogen. See what this is like. Bingo alert. Hey, Key. No, Atreus. He doesn't say boy in this one. Says Atreus. Atreus. Funny, Key. What am I supposed to be doing? Synergy requires me to help. Talk to Synergy. I already did talk to Synergy. Oh, that's Brock. Where's Sindri? Outside?
If you mean to set out, you need to tell Sindri.
I'm doing good. What? Twitch is being dumb, but...
So, where exactly is Kirby Hill?
He's in prison in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
Even the bots that are disconnected, but I didn't. Because the PlayStation is still on.
He's a customer box. Sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on it.
I know, he's no friend of Oak.
That's why your mother
sought
his help when
she was
trying to whip
up
her
son. Excellent, no, no.
Ready? Father, did you hear that?
What? Didn't I just talk to you? Where'd you go, Cindy? Really? Now what?
Some kind of dragons? They're so far. I can't tell how big they are.
Ming? Who's Ming? Hey, Weevil. How you doing, Weevil? It's going pretty good. Welcome in. I'm doing good. Trying to figure out what. Yeah, it is. I'm just a bit confused because it's been a long time since I played the first time.
We'll just need to buy Frost in the head. Brock,
do the touch on.
Yeah,
this is New Game Plus.
You said it.
So I have a fancy everything.
You'll have to get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So I might fool this thing somehow, then.
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh, Cindy, a stunning bastard!